Welcome to my channel Fat Dandy Lines. My name is Mildred Lee, and these are all the things that I bought at the Flying Tiger. I'm going to grab my neck brace from that I bought in the action. So this is what it looks like. So it's very shaky if I put it around my neck. I just bumped myself into the neck brace. Let's see. Oh, those are my fingers. Sorry. Okay, I'm trying to put the cell phone carefully in the neck brace. Okay, so now it's in. Slide it a little bit downwards. Okay. So, where shall I begin? Okay, I haven't cleaned up left. So left is very messy, and right is also messy because I'm still looking for something to create a giveaway stuff, and I still haven't found the last two items. So let's start with, so I will show you today, 23rd of September, I indeed bought these items. I'm gonna put it away. Where shall I begin? Laptop stickers. Okay, so I'm gonna dig out. These laptop stickers, and they are. It says here reusable, so I'm not sure if it's really reusable. So I got one of the monkeys, but there was no price, so I didn't dare to grab two of them, and mostly the stickers. I'm gonna show you, and one is the rainbow. Most of the stickers that were almost near the cash register, most of the items that is hanging on the walls, they don't write the price, so I didn't dare to grab two of those. I only grabbed these, and those were €1, and there was a third one that was like a game, like, you know, with blocks like this, you know, if you have a heart like this, around it. Rounded heart, and then at the bottom pointy, but then there's that game version, then you have like blocks, and you know, blocks to make a heart. Well, that was some kind of the case. So you had a girl on the left, and I believe the boy on the right, and there was two or three stickers in between. I was not interested in that, so I didn't get that one. It's hard to explain something if I didn't buy. So okay, so then I got this tiger plant pot, a plant pot, planting pot, and I don't remember if it was scratched before I bought it, but when I took it out of the bag, it was a little bit scratched. Well, I was in the Flying Tiger. This was the last one, and the price of this is €2. Sorry, I wanted. Sorry, I have. I'm very thirsty now, so that's why the whole cell phone start to shake. I'm sorry for that. In that particular plant pot, yeah, there is there a no, it doesn't say what, how they call it. Well, you know what I mean. I have to throw this away. I want to put fine liners in here, so that's why I bought these. Because like markers, I will show you. So like, for example, markers, when you store it, you have to store it not like this, everyone does it in the videos, because the tip, I'll show you, the tip is here. And, well, of course, not a small tip like this, but I mean a marker, it will dry up. But if you do it like downwards or like horizontal, then it will always keep fresh for a long time. So, because mostly I use fine liners the most, I think it's best to store it like this. Well, it's my opinion. You don't need to follow everything I do, of course. I wouldn't follow anyone jumps off a bridge, so, for example. This does not belong to Flying Tiger. This I bought it, I believe, Action. So it was particular orange fine liner is not included in here, but I just want to tell a story. So I want to say the second one that I saw was I believe a cheetah. It was a cheetah with the spots, you know, like the spots were like a C form. A C, like ABC. And I was not interested in that. And of course, these take a lot of space. So I didn't want to put two next to each other. I thought by myself, just buy one. And I don't know, I was just crazy. I just went, my mission going to the Flying Tiger was for the thing, this, I will show you later. But instead I bought this. So stupid. That's why I'm dangerous in IKEA or the Flying Tiger or any place like Sistrena Grana or Action. It's dangerous for me to go in those stores, because once you grab a plastic shopping basket, you start to push everything in the basket, and then by the time you walk towards the cash register and you say to yourself, blank, 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 why did I put so many stuff into the basket? And then you stand there and you say to yourself, I cannot go back and put everything back on the shelves. So I said to myself, what the heck, you know, just pay it. And I said to myself, oh gosh, I think it's almost near 50 euros. So let's continue. I found, they call it an activity book. I don't know why. They call this an activity book. So it's just a coloring book. So I don't know why they call it like that. So I saw this. I said to myself, hey, that's nice. I can use it for the space giveaway. I can include this one. But I was standing there and I was like going through the page. And I'm like, what? Half of it is space and half of it is... how do you say it? We call it kermis. Kermis, how do you say it in English? This, kermis. I have seen American Horror Show. There is one particular season and it was all about kermis, like this. I don't know. Well, I will come up to that word. So, like, you know, the animals that do all the tricks? Like this, you know? And then I said to myself, I cannot take all the space or the other one, the kermis pages out. But let's see. So this is space. That is, I don't know what. And you got cameras. Then there's space. So you cannot rip it off and say, hey, this is a space coloring book. So I'm sorry for the one that choose the space giveaway. I'm sorry, but some pages are not totally space themed. you can see clowns. So I'm sorry for that, but I will add it to the space giveaway. Then next to the cash receipt, it says coloring book. So 9 meters. So this is a very strange coloring book. It says 9 meters. So you turn around, and then if you unfold it, it's 9 meters with pictures like this. And I said to myself, wait, I can use that for an inspiration, I think, for the third or fourth giveaway, but I'm not sure about that. So I won't tell you the price of these two coloring books, because I will put it in the giveaway. So I won't tell you the price. Next. Yes. I think that I will show it to you. One of the previous vlogs, I shown you this, and I said to myself, well, I'm gonna keep one set for my nephew in case he loves dinosaur. And I said to myself, I don't have inspiration for the third or the fourth giveaway. So I said to myself, maybe this can be the third giveaway. So you get the entire stickers of the skeletons, bones. I want to say skeletons. I believe it's skeletons. Bones of the dinosaurs, and here's the picture. So you can follow the picture and just put a sticker on that particular part of the picture. So I won't tell you the price, but if you're smart, you can watch the previous vlog of that, and then you will know the price of that. This is giveaway number 3, the dinosaur. There is also a dinosaur mask that's somewhere in my cupboard downstairs, somewhere in one of those boxes. There is this mask, a dinosaur mask, so I cannot grab it now to show you. But believe me, this will be the third giveaway. So, you understand? That's gonna be it. The 4 sets and the mask. And something else. But I will show you in the next vlog. So, that's it. I won't tell you the price, but if you're smart, you will know. Next. Oh, yeah. This one I saw. You get 3 pins, and it's just for 1 euro. 1 euro, that means 1 pin is 33 cents. Great. How do they call it? Yarn ball. So I've got this one. Oops. And I've got this one. Previous weeks, I saw that I wanted them, but they were a bit pricey to my taste. But the price dropped this month, September. I think it was also in August, but I'm not sure anymore. Those yarn balls. Let's see. Can I show you? No, I cannot show you. So you put the yarn, that's store-bought yarn, and then you grab the little piece and then find a hole and then pull it a little bit out. So if you are knitting or whatever you want to do, and you pull the thread of the yarn will just turn in itself, because of course there's a little piece of paper around it. You can of course choose to remove the piece of paper, but I thought by myself, that's I need a yarn ball. So there is this light pink and a salmon pink one. In the store I saw also a yellow one, a blue one. I don't know if there was a green one. I'm not sure. But I saw a yellow one and a dark blue one. So I said to myself, I cannot grab the other ones because this little corner, I have to admit, is too small now. For all the stuff of the crafting that I have. Even the shelves in the back is not enough. So I have no space at all now. It's just cramping. It's terrible. So the price of the yarn ball is on the cash receipt, €1 per bowl. So now it's €1, €1. So together it's €2. Next. Oh yeah, I found these. I'm gonna grab it. These are called snack bags. And I want to use it to... let's see. How many bags are in here? 15. Okay, so... oh yeah, I told you, when I showed you these stickers, the reusable ones, now I can show it to you. So I mentioned these stickers, you remember the reusable ones? There was this sticker, I told you it was game-like. There was this girl, and there's, I think there must be a boy somewhere. No, I cannot find it. So, I mean, this is what I mean. The blocking of the game. I don't know how you call it, but I've seen this form like the whole 2019. So, this is the girl on the sticker that I didn't want to grab. But I don't remember. Did she have a balloon in her hand? I don't think so. I'm not sure anymore. I saw too many things in the Flying Tiger that now my mind is a bit muddled. So I want to use for each giveaway winner, and I want to take one of those bags just to write a letter to congratulations that they have won the giveaway, blah, 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 blah. So that's why I bought these. Next, oh yeah, there was straws. You get 8 pieces and... They were with pumpkins, and I thought by myself, well, can I remove the pumpkins of the straws as decorations? I don't know. Okay, how much did I pay for? Well, you can grab two of those packs, and it was for €1. So that's it. Oh yeah, napkins. They were only just this illustration, and they are sold in the Flying Tiger 3 packs for €1. That means this one pack is 33 cents, but of course they don't sell it one pack to you. But too bad, there was just only this illustration. So I had 3 packs of this. Well, it's a steal, you know, 33 cents. And I saw this morning, I believe it was the Paper Outpost. She uploaded the video this morning about how to make napkins into glass scenes envelopes. I'm like, what? I only remember the glassine envelopes in my youth, when there was a lot of there were a lot of stamp stores, and they were selling stamps from, you know, animals or cars or airplanes or flowers or buildings or cities, etc., etc., etc. I remember when you go into that particular stamp store, that was also a coin store, And if you buy some things, like for example, 4 pieces of stamps, they will put the stamps in a glassine bag. I remember that very, very much. Nowadays, all those stamp stores are gone, totally gone. I don't know if in Rotterdam there is some, or in Holland there are some stamp stores, but the ones that I know of in Rotterdam, most of them are gone. So when I saw this particular video from the paper outpost, I saw the whole video and I was like amazed how she used napkins to make glassine envelopes. I'm like, okay, when I stood in the store, I said to myself, well, that's fun. You can carefully take off the 3 layers of this napkin, and this particular layer with the illustration, you keep it. And then you put, I don't know what kind of glue she used, but I have to rewatch that again. And then she put that glue, of course, with how do you say it? We call it in Dutch kwast, kwast. And that's when you have acrylic paint, use that particular piece of wood, and there's some hairs on it, and then you put the glue on it and carefully, you know, put on the napkin. So I'll write it down. I don't remember what's called kwast in Engels, in English. I'll write it in my how is it? In my vlog information. So that's the napkins. So what's next? Yeah, I saw like in the I was in the Flying Tiger a couple of weeks ago, and I've found the monkey so funny. And I think last year there was also with the llama something that they had, but I thought it's great to have two of them. Oh yeah, here's the that's how it looks like, and that was just 50 cents. So okay, next. Oh yeah. So here in the back, I'll grab just one. Oh. So as you remember, the no, I forgot. There is in Japan that particular form. I forgot. Well, you know what I mean. That is very expensive and very original and very good for journaling or as a diary. But here in the Flying Tiger, this is a cheap version of it. And there is a place where you can put stuff in this envelope, like stickers or die cuts or whatever. Then you get it has the same method. It's some books, and you put it in the piece of how do you say this again? We call it in Dutch elastiek, and it's not a rubber band, but you know what I mean. So you can put the notebooks in one of those strings, like this, so. And I have one, I call it a ledger, but it's not a ledger, but because it's, when I have to explain, it's a notebook where I put my washi tape in, rows of washi tape that I've seen a YouTuber do it. It's too long to explain it. So I replace that whole sentence into a word, one word. I call it ledger. So I love this grid. It doesn't matter if it's just like some kind of millimeter against millimeter grid. I also like the bigger grids, but they sell it like this, a lined one and a grid one. Then next you wait. There's a page where it's like folded, a piece of craft paper where you can stick. Can I find something to stick on? Yeah, okay, here. you can stick some piece of paper in here like this. But of course this is too big. This is a postcard. A coloring postcard. A coloring postcard. And then that's that. Well, normally the Flying Tiger sells this for €4. I believe it's €4, not €3, but €4. But because they are now, it's summer has passed and autumn is coming, they want to get rid of these stuff because new stuff are coming in. And when I was today in the Flying Tiger, some of the shelves were empty because I know autumn stuff is coming. So this one, I bought a black one with white flowers, and I got a mirrored one, but in white. And one of these notebooks is just mere for €0.50. And I thought by myself, well, if the other ledger is full, I can of course have one more. And it doesn't have to cost me €4, just €0.50. So that's why I bought two. I'm being stupid. That's why my corner here is so full with stuff. You see? You see? Okay, continue. Oh yeah, this is, I saw this, I don't have it. I could have bought it in AliExpress, but I said to myself, oh, I need one, you know. So you put, if there's a nail, for example, this is a nail, you hang it onto the nail, or a hook, like this. Oh, wait. I can't show you. Like this. A hook like this. You see? Then you can put your cell phone while the other side is in your socket and it's charging. So I bought just one. And for the price of €0.50, like this, you see? Oh, no, no, no. This is the socket. You have to put the plug in here. Oh, see, there's a picture. I told it wrong. I'm sorry, I told it wrong. Because I had a picture in my mind. I thought by explaining the picture in my mind, but there is a picture here. So silly of me. Okay, that's it. €0.50. Oh yeah. There is a case of this. Fineliners. Yeah, you'll say, Millie, you're stupid. You already shown me that you have one orange fineliner. Why are you having again an orange fineliner? Well, this is very impressive because these fineliners, they call it markers, they have in three thickness. So you have the usual one that we all know, the thin one. Then you have the medium and then the thicker one. So I said to myself, that's useful when you do bullet journaling. So what's the price for one? €1. So this is €1 and this is €1. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. My finger was tapping against the cell phone. I'm sorry for that. Oh yeah, there was also this. I found erasers. I thought, that's so funny. In the test tube, you know? And one is, I think it's a bee, but I'll claim it as a bumblebee, but I do not like bees. I like bumblebee more. So I said to myself, I want one. So how much do you have? Four bumblebees. And this is a walking, is it a walking egg? No, I see. That's the egg and that's a flower. So how much do you get? Five eggs and four bumblebees. So how much did I pay for? €0.50, €0.50, and this is €0.50. So that's the price that I got those. Okay, I got, I have to show you. a can opener. Of course, I have a can opener at my house. It's just, you know, the two legs, and then here's the can opener. But that particular one, I have that particular one like 20 years, and it's a bit grubby, and I haven't replaced that. It's my favorite. It's the one that it's more loyal to me because, you know, my ex-husband left me. So that particular can opener is still in the kitchen, in my cupboard. So I said to myself, well, I need a can opener that, that if you have a can opener like this, and I've pulled too hard on the thing here, and then the ring breaks, and then what? And I said to myself, maybe it's simple just to buy this, you know. You put it in here, and then just like in the old days, there were two types of can openers. And I mean, this is the other one, and you have the one that I've mentioned with the legs. So I said to myself, maybe it's smart to have one of those. So I bought two. I always buy things, you know, extra. So how much does one cost? So this one is only mere 50 euro cents. So I have 50 euro cents here, 50 euro cents there. Okay. What's that? Something fell. I don't know. What was it that fell? Oh! I got a fly in here or something. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no, no. Look, it's dead. It's like a mosquito. A big... Uh-oh. My heart was pounding in my chest. I said, what was that? That was a big mosquito. So the reason I went to the Flying Tiger was for this. I won't tell you the price because I want to do this in a giveaway for next year. So I bought it just specifically for next year. So next year on my birthday, I will have one girly bullet journal and one manly. So there will be two winners for my next year birthday giveaway. So I will still show you. So this is the back. It says bullet journal. And that's the front. You see? And there's this real, that's a real, how do you say it? I want to say stof, stof, how do you say it in English? I forgot about that too. I'm sorry, that word I will say, I will put in the description in my vlog. So, I'm sorry for that. So, as you can see, there are a lot of dots. I don't know how many pages there is because it won't say in the inscription. No, I'm not willing to count every pages, so I won't tell you the price of this. So that's all I've got from the Flying Tiger, and I've paid like over 30 euros. And the guy at the cash register said, well, because of you spent 30 euros or over 30 euros, you can grab two of these bags, surprise bags. Well, in the past, the Flying Tiger sells those surprise bags. I don't know what the price it was because I was not interested then. Oh, this freaking... big mosquitoes flying here, everywhere. Oh, where is it? Where is it? You can hear. He's. Ah! Oh gosh. Can you see it? Can you see it? He's frantically flying everywhere. I'm sorry for screaming. So he said I could choose just two bags, because if you spend like 15 euros, you can choose only one bag. But because I bought over 30 euros, I had the right. I earned to grab two free bags. Well, of course, you can go to the store and buy the bag separately. And I think it's sold for 5 euros, but he says the worth of the bag is 7 euros. There's a bigger bag, and I don't know what the price is. He said 7 euro for the bigger bag, and the cost for that, so the content cost was 12 euros. So let's open this bag. I saw, it's glued down. I saw a YouTuber, a Dutch YouTuber, Elise Dinge, in the past, I think last year, 2019, that she bought one of those bags and then for herself, and she gave one away to her subscribers. Well, I don't see why this costs 7 euros. What did I get? I get 2 paper plates. Of course, it's nice for my younger boys when they have a birthday. Paper straws.